the nettles. Yeah, I bet that woman on the telly won't be eating them. Going first.
To believe it was in use 10 years after the accident for workers.
Wow.
To clear poor plants and prepare town. There were five schools in the town. This one, secondary school, also for children from 7 to 17.
Newspapers?
Yeah.
1986 one only one.
There's a fake bone.
Throw the box on the floor, don't they?
Yeah.
London. This one's in a bit better condition than the other place, isn't it?
Mm.
They've got them torn all the bookshelves out.
In the London?
Tower Bridge.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
What's that one?
The same.
English.
English. English too. We had such school subject, labour.
Labour, aye.
Like walking. Well, it was for carpentry, for metal works. It's for kids from 11 till 15.
Metalwork.
This one has a door, and this is an open area where you can walk through.
How many marks have we got?
Five. This is just for.
Oh, it's just a.
For the taking care of the book.
It's all the floor collapsed, or yeah. Creepy sounding. The water dripping down. The water dripping sounds a very creepy sound.
It's a bit more wet.
Humidity will gain everything.
Yeah. Yes. Awesome.